Hey guys, welcome to another BeamNG video. Kind of doing a throwback to an old video we did. Gravity. Cars should fly further, stuff like that. Just not to control. I was kind of bummed. I just got a new mod that is supposed to allow you to put like a driver and a passenger in a car and stuff like that. But I don't know if it's that mod or one of like 14 others that I downloaded recently. That's making my game crash. So hopefully I can get that figured out sooner than later. Kind of a throwback idea. I'd say most, if not all, of the BeamNG YouTubers were always trying to think of new ways and creative ways and all that to do new crashes. Sometimes it's good to go back to some old stuff. Say of all the crashes so far, they had the best likelihood of living. The only thing that every time you respawn a car, like moves it slightly to the left. It's kind of annoying. So far, so good. So that person. I would say this car should still be drivable. It's not. But definitely a livable crash. There we go, we got control of it. So it's easily going 400 meters. I think we can beat 500. Oh, yeah. Not quite make it to the sand pit. Much easier to steer when you're only using, I think we use like -7 for gravity versus at the time of the original moon gravity video, I think we were using like -1.5. So much easier to steer. Survived that one. Wonder if I can do this. Pretty fast. could be. You might go right into the water. Perfect dive. Almost. Alright guys, thanks for watching. As always, if you have any suggestions or comments, leave them below the video. And we'll see you next time.